Lucas, what have you done?
What had to be done? I shouldn't have to explain myself to you.
She could have been the one, you fool!
You put us all at risk.
No! I dealt with it. She was way too much of a whore for him. He'd have never taken her. Besides, now she can't go back and start asking questions.
Everyone is off limits to you. Nobody would have started asking anything at all if you just let it be.
Where's the body?
He's fucking lost it. I mean, who chops a body into little pieces and buries it next to his tomatoes? A psychopath, that's who.
We all know Lucas's deficits.
Oh, cut it out. That's unnecessary, and he enjoys it.
We need to have a serious talk with him.